guys, welcome to Teetoue. In today's episode, I'm talking about the books a 19-year-old girl need to read. So it's not just like a lot of books, I'm not scaring you guys, just some books I would like to share. Though, we'll do another episode, this will be the episode of books I read, so let me just show one of the books. Okay, wait, let me see now, because I'm very tired now. Okay, now. This book, let me show you again, is important in everybody's life, The second book that is very important to me is Napoleon in Think and Grow Rich. You know, the first time I'm going to read is motivational, self-development books. It was Think and Grow Rich, one of my friends recommended to me. So, I could not get a copy where I went.
Thank you.
episode 2. Okay, I'm not gonna.